Nearly 80 years ago, in a noot above below, the Gallagate first came to know the name of Matt McGinn. He sang about the common 5/8, the policemen, the reprobates, and all sorts of inebriates, and that's where we'll begin. Oh, Maggie, Nellie, and Mary Ann, Alan, Dealey, and Bill McCann, get your Jake in and don't be late. But the police in the Gallagate, in the Gallagate on a Friday night, folks have gathered to see the sight. They came by miles and miles around. 10 o'clock when the pump shut down. Oh, Maggie, Nellie, and Mary Ann, Lizzie, Willie, and Bill McCann, get your jacket and don't be late. Murder police in the Gallagate. The time of bell begins to ring, then the barman begins to fling. Big souls, wee souls, every kind, Austin drunk with a cheap red wine. Oh, Maggie, Nellie, and Mary Ann, well, Lizzie, Willie, and Bill McCann, get your jacket and don't be late. Murder police in the Gallagate. The first man out was Big Shot Grant. Up the Celtic was his chant. He shouts that out to show who's boss. He shouts up Rangers at Brighton Cross. Oh, Maggie, Nellie, and Mary Ann, well, Lizzie, Willie, and Bill McCann, get your jacket and don't be late. Murder police in the Gallagate. There's every man in sight. Then he grips and paws, he's out the game. The wife will murder him when he gets him. Oh, Maggie, Nellie, and Mary Ann, well, Lizzie, Willie, and Bill McCann, get your jacket and don't be late. Murder police in the Gallagate. May come out in the ran. She was bullied by a wee Batman. If he catches her, she'll surely choke. Drank his wine and then picked his poke. Oh, Maggie, Nellie, and Mary Ann, a Lizzie, Willie, and Bill McCann, take your jacket and don't be late. Murder police in the Gallagate. John the Bee, and to the public who's there on late night drinking with the public. And oh, Maggie, Nellie, and Mary Ann, well, Lizzie, Willie, and Bill McCann, take your jacket and don't be late. Murder police in the, murder police in the, murder police in the Gallagate. Now, the ethical code of the Calton stands out firm and strong against men using words like I love you dear or I'm sorry I was wrong. Matt was luckier than most when loss of love brought a pang. He could put the taboo tender words in the context of a song. He would use a beautiful Irish air, esteem, love and regret. Though no names mentioned in the text, its title is Genetic.
I sat by the surging sea you'll own, knowing you are gone to embrace me never. Sobbing the sands beneath my hands as the wind blows, bringing no solace to the ache my heart knows. And yet, as since we met, I still love you of all womankind, never one above you. Sunshine on me, come the dawn, life must still go on. Come time, in your peerless role, heal the wounds between us. And from caverns of mind, then will the bright stars come fleeing, ere sweet thoughts of you will be daylight seeing. Moonshine on me.
Interesting.
As a play area warden, Matt spent his time guarding wains playing on frame or on swing, but as often as no, they would stand down below and listen while Matt used to sing about spry centipedes and men with two heads, or a toy with a wee yellow string.
Did you find a red yo-yo with a wee yellow string?
The daring wee Annie, she went to the Johnny, a decent wee man as a rule. It's pleasing to tell that he rang on his bell and he asked every wain in the school.
Did you find a red yo-yo, red yo-yo, red yo-yo? Did you find a red yo-yo with a wee yellow string?
Well, the wains left their pencils and papers and stencils to knock on the doors all round. And as they were rapping and ringing and chapping, they asked all the folk in the town.
Did you find a red yo-yo, red yo-yo, red yo-yo? Did you find a red yo-yo with a wee yellow string?
The police soon learned and they were concerned. They left all their murders aside. The hole in the force was alerted, of course, and they went on the telly and cried.
Did you find a red yo-yo, red yo-yo, red yo-yo? Did you find a red yo-yo with a wee yellow string?
All over the country, the commons and gentry were glued to their big TV screens. Things really got gone some when President Johnson received an appeal to the Queen.
Did you find a red yo-yo, red yo-yo, red yo-yo? Did you find a red yo-yo with a wee yellow string?
The whole line was trembling when he phoned the Kremlin to ask about Annie's yo-yo. Cassie, and I agreed with the greatest of speed. There is a tip that you
did you find a red yo-yo, red yo-yo, red yo-yo? Did you find a red yo-yo where we yell a string?
And Peking and Paris and even the Barras, the people they search and lore. Till finally Annie announced that her granny had bought her another yo-yo.
And was a red yo-yo, red yo-yo, and it was a red yo-yo where we yell a string.
Sounds a bit bassy.
Years after they met, Matt and Jeanette were the parents of four lively Wains, young Matt and Anna, Elner and Shona, on a folk singer's income put strains. Three girls and a boy were their pride and their joy, but that they considered their fill. They were nae into the families of 20 that Matt sang about in the pill. Comic and political songs lived in our recollection. Let's not forget, he also wrote songs of quiet reflection.
Deep in my heart and deep in my mind, deep in the depths of my ego, deep in my breast lies a treasure chest, a world that only I can know. You can criticize me, try to analyze me, put me in your little pigeonhole, but I'll still hold the key to the place where I am free, a place that only I control. Deep in my heart and deep in my mind, deep in the depths of my ego, deep in my breast lies a treasure chest, a world that only I can know. I can love you dearly, I can love you true, I can love you well and love you well, but I must have my own song. Only I can sing my own tale, only I can tell. Deep in my heart and deep in my mind, deep in the depths of my ego, deep in my breast lies a treasure chest, a world that only I can know. Put me in your prison, place me in your cell, lock me up and throw away the key. I will only wander all around this big world that's inside me. Deep in my heart and deep in my mind, deep in the depths of my ego, deep in my breast lies a treasure chest, a world that only I can know.
The Scottish paper and board manufacturers asked Matt to write them a song. He thought he'd be asked to record it, but it turned out he was wrong. We've chosen Holland McGregor. You don't have the right kind of voice. If we ever do songs about sandpaper, you'll be our natural choice. When Stramash picks songs for a programme, we consider air, tempo and text. But we have to confess these things matter less than the songs we're going to sing next. We've looked long and hard for a song of this kind. We've emailed, texted and phoned to find a song of Matt McGinn's where we know the refrain and you don't. They told us one day, though they didn't say why, somebody had blocked up the paper supply. I tried to complain, but I hadn't a hope, with no writing paper and no envelope. Paper and board, paper and board, where would we be without paper and board? I took it quite bravely, I wasn't upset, until I discovered I'd no cigarette. The house that I bought was pleasant and fair, but without any paper the walls looked so bare. Paper and board, paper and board, where would we be without paper and board? My wife looked so funny with her hands full of grease, trying to carry home butter and cheese. The printers all sighed as homeward they went, the builders all joined them for lack of cement. Paper and board, paper and board, where would we be without paper and board? Some say the advantages outweigh the wills, there's no paper money, no checks, but no bills. The people all cried as the word spread around, But the children all cheer, cause they close the schools down. Paper and board, paper and board. Where would we be without paper and board? Paper and board, paper and board. Where would we be without paper and board? Lullabies seem to be simple wee songs made for mothers to croon. But Matt minds a darkness and danger where miners curry doon. And thousands of wains have cuddled doon warm to the crooning of thousands of wives. But the cost of their warmth and their comfort is counted in miners' lives. Heart, to understand other people's emotion, like the men who have to toil, harvesting the oil, surrounded by miles and miles of ocean, spending months away, spending months away from him, every day the same, with a ceaseless sound of the sea's commotion. And the lass he left behind was never out their mind, their love, their wife, their Jenny or thing.
Man-made island, fishing for oil and working for Jenny, sweet Jenny, all things. Wish it was willing, diving and drilling, working for Jenny, sweet Jenny, all things. Jenny of things, Jenny of things, wish I had wings to fly to my sweet Jenny. Jenny of things, Jenny of things, I'm wrestling with Neptune, but I will be home soon, working for Jenny, sweet Jenny, all things. Storm winds are chilling, diving and drilling, working for Jenny, sweet Jenny, all things. Jenny of things, Jenny of things, wish I had wings to fly to my sweet Jenny. Jenny of things, Jenny of things, on this one island, fishing for oil and working for Jenny, sweet Jenny, all things. Wish it was milder, couldn't be wilder, working for Jenny, sweet Jenny, all things. Jenny of things, Jenny of things, wish I had wings to fly to my sweet Jenny. Jenny of things, Jenny of things, Jenny of
thing. Oh, you dark tongued strutters, I can hear you mutter, this is not the song you used to know. It's been changed from dancing to bingo. No more fancy stepping, eyes down, try to get the numbers in. Finley picks the strings, Bob's the one that sings the words by Matt McGinn.
Where did that tune come from?
I'll be down to get you for the bingo, Bella. rendezvous with the gal again. Now Bella, don't be late, we got to be there afore the crowd starts queuing. Remember when we get there, Bella, we're gonna be playing for the big snowball. But whether it's a win or lose, we'll have a damn good skin of booze tomorrow night at the Suicide Bingo Hall. You and I were nearly winning last time, Bella, if it hadn't been for yon Maggie McGill. Would yon one no make you ill? 742 smackers has they spoken to a neighbour since then, after tapping them for 17 years. But remember, there's one thing nice: lightning never strikes the same place twice. So we'll hae a chance at the Suicide Bingo Hall. We'll be catching the bus to the Bingo Bella. We'll get up at the Gorbals Cross. Pies and peas with tomato sauce, till we can lay our hands on that great big snowball. Then we'll be heading for the taxi, Bella, to the Regano with your 10 bob tip. But when they ask us what we want, we'll see for a shoot your cream demon tomorrow night at the Suicide Bingo Hall. Take away Finlay. I used to play the paper and comb at this bit, but I'll be down to get you for the Bingo Bella, rendezvous with the gal again. Now Bella, don't be late, we got to be there afore the crowd starts queuing. Remember when we get there, Bella, we're gonna be playing for the big snowball. But whether it's a win or lose, we'll have a damn good skimpy of booze tomorrow night at the Suicide Bingo Hall. Tomorrow night at the Suicide Bingo Hall.
That's sport has gone in fast, once again we've reached our last, which brings us back to where we started, to Omer's Rubaiyat, interpreted by Matt. Love wine and love women, be open-hearted, don't look back in dismay, don't be fear, seize the day. Turn down the cup for the dear departed, do your best to make things better, that is really all that matters, and enjoy life's magic shadow show. A loaf of bread beneath the tree, a jug of wine, and you and me, we will sit and we will see a magic shadow show. In and out above the low, phantom figures come and go, just a magic shadow show. Come love, watch with me. Sad, it may be fun, the leaves of life fall one by one, the wine of life too soon is done in this magic shadow show. In and out, above, below, phantom figures come and go, the magic shadow show. Come along, watch with me. we scatter this big place. Today becomes a yesterday in this magic shadow show. In and out upon the low, and the figures come and go. Just a magic shadow show. Come, love, watch with me. Leave tomorrow and yesterday. With oak I am, come sip today. Of things entire, nearer to our heart's desire. What a magic shadow show. In and out, above, below, phantom figures come and go. Just a magic shadow show. Come, love, watch with me. Well, if we get an encore, let me say we were expecting one. There is a special one arranged, and before I call Big Jim McKenna up here, and our thanks are due to him in particular for organising this night with a lot of help from his friends, I would like to say a special thanks to Kenny Caird, who's done a great job on the sound for all the people who have been on tonight. Right, Jim, you're on. Jim McKenna.
What we'll do is we'll just finish with Mayday. So everybody that sang comes up onto the stage and we'll just all do it together. Well, Anne can sing it and we'll sing it the choruses.
And everybody that can play it in B flat minor can join in.
Oh, it's me.
Finest ever seen, and I have friends in Swansea, and I've some in Aberdeen. We're all labour, good and true, and I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to fight this fight right through. We'll have a Mayday then. We'll have a Mayday, my oh my oh. We'll have a Mayday then. We'll have a Mayday, my oh my. Back in 45, they marched from Barrack Room and Mill. Determined they would make a change, but they had had their fill. From the kitchen sink and all they came, even the sick and the blind and the lame. Shortly we'll be doing the same. We'll have a Mayday then. We'll have a Mayday, my oh my. We'll have a Mayday then. Thought that they had won. You should have seen the Boston Green, how that man could run. But when our largest tax. The next time we'll not be so lax. We'll have a Mayday then.
We'll have a Mayday, my oh my oh.
We'll have a Mayday then. We'll have a Mayday, my oh my oh. We'll have a Mayday then. Never ever satisfy the millions they have made. Still they think that you and I are grossly overpaid. There's nothing that they wouldna steal. They even grudge your kids a meal. But very soon you'll hear them squeal, and we'll have a Mayday then.
We'll have a Mayday, my oh my oh.
We'll have a Mayday then. We'll have a Mayday, my oh my oh. We'll have a Mayday then. Join in jubilation and a big brass band you'll hear as we march on in triumph to the future with a cheer. And as we greet the newborn day, the piper, he'll have a tune to play, a lament for the sharks that are on their way. We'll have a Mayday then.
We'll have a Mayday, my oh my oh.
We'll have a Mayday.
We'll have a Mayday, my oh my oh.
We'll have a Mayday then.
We'll have a Mayday, my oh my oh.